Don't move a muscle, chump!
Presidents have appeared on UCPR in the last month. 33% of all Nobel Prize winners started out on radio. Without public radio, we would never have discovered gravity, or the pizza, or the fact that a lot of people love to hear themselves rattle. Anyway, sermon over. I hope you folks at home understand how passionate we are about public radio, and it has nothing to do with the fact I got kicked off the networks.
That was very moving,